Good morning. It's 5:30 a.m. and we are on our way. As you can see, we're panting a little bit. We're on our way to the famous Horseshoe Bend, right on the Colorado River. We're so excited. Horseshoe Bend, as you can see, the sun's about to come out. Oh my gosh, I could stay here all day. We're gonna be serving at the Hope Center for Women in Flagstaff, and my husband said that he would always wanted to see Horseshoe Bend, and I said, "Where's that?" And we looked it up, and it was only a couple hours from Flagstaff, so we made the decision to come out here, and it is so worth it. I could stay here and live right here. I don't know if you can see, but there's kayaks. There's people way down at the bottom in their kayaks. They look like little ants out there. The sun's starting to come. We're going to head to Lake Powell after this because it's only a couple miles from here. So we'll be sending you more pictures of that.